Hi, welcome to this new video tutorial on Blender. Today I make the introduction to modes. While doing manipulation in Blender, it is really very important to understand the different modes that exist. Today I'm going to talk about two modes. Of course there are other modes, but we are going to talk about objects and editing mode. This one will serve as the basic introductions to start with complex transformations and manipulation in Blenders. Let's go to Blender and see how it looks like. If we start our Blender, and here, suppose in the beginning we have our objects here, which is selected. The most important thing that you have to know is that when you are in object mode, that you can see here, object mode, your object is treated as a whole, right? If you do any transformations here, any transformation that you do here will be applied to the whole object. Why, when you are in editing mode, it's different. Your object is no more treated as a whole. So here is vertex here, or edge, or face, will be treated as a single object itself. So, I repeat myself, object mode is a whole, and edit mode is a detailed one. So, for example, we are going to do a just small transformations here. Suppose you want to move this object, right? If you want to move this object, we can move it here. Yeah, you can see other transformations. I've shown other transformations in other of my tutorial, how you can scale or do whatever you do. This one is applied to the whole object. Now, we are going to repeat the same thing, but in editing mode. So how to go to the editing mode? To go to the editing mode, you come here, select, go to edit mode. Here, right, this is the edit mode. And here in the edit mode, you see that the object is no more presented as before. Here you have some vertices, corner here. You have some edges. You have the face, right? So now what do we do now? Suppose that we want to do the same, we deselect everything and we just want to move our objects. If we select, we want to select one vertex here, we come here and select, you see that the vertex is selected. Now we can come and apply our transformation only on that vertex. Okay, we move the selected item here. Our vertex here is treated as a single object. If you move it, you can see only the edge here is moving. I think you have the whole picture now. Only that one is moving. If you want to scale here, how would it happen? Right? It's not applying, but only that one will be applied to. Then we go back. Now if you want to select many if you want to select, for example, the face, then we can select we go out of this one, skip and select. We can press shift on your keyboard and select all the four vertices, and the face here will be selected. So that is and here later on we'll be able to apply the color in a single face, or apply some properties to single part of your objects. Stop here, and I hope that you understand now the basic difference between the objects and edit mode. This is the main objective of this tutorial. stay tuned for the next one and do not forget to subscribe. Bye.